Forest Service in Tucson has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northeastern Pima County in southeastern Arizona, south central Pinal County in southeastern Arizona until 2:30 p.m. Mountain Standard Time. At 1:51 p.m. Mountain Standard Time, a severe thunderstorm was located 17 miles southwest of Picacho Peak State Park, or 27 miles west of Marana, moving northeast at 10 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour in gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roof, siding, and trees. Locations and patches include Eloy, Picacho, and Picacho Peak State Park. This includes the following highways: Interstate 10 between mile markers 205 and 223. Route 87 between mile markers 116 and 117. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Prepare immediately for large hail and deadly cloud-to-ground lightning. Seek shelter inside a well-built structure. Stay away from windows. Large hail and damaging winds and continuous cloud-to-ground lightning is occurring with this storm. Move indoors immediately. Lightning is one of nature's leading killers. Remember, if you can hear thunder, you are close enough to be struck by lightning. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 2:30 p.m. Mountain Standard Time for the following counties: southeastern Pinal and western Pima,